lot of people had hoped would be a top issue in the 88 presidential campaign has so far been almost a non-issue. That's the American family. Pat Mitchell joins us this morning with news of an election year effort to change all that. Good morning, Pat.
Good morning, Brian. It's clear that pragmatic political reasons like avoiding money issues and a campaign focused on the deficit has certainly contributed to the lack of emphasis on family issues and programs from both Democratic and Republican candidates. But a new campaign, mounted by a non-candidate, Representative Pat Schroeder, called the Great American Family Tour, intends to get the attention of both candidates and voters.
We need to make a judgment whether we invest in Head Start and daycare on the front side than jail care and welfare on the back side.
We increase the home care and the child care tax credit to $720. I'm a strong supporter of that.
We have the immorality of lack of health care for millions and millions of Americans, too many of whom are children and elderly people.
You have to have a vision. Mine is that education should be the number one thing.
We could provide training and daycare and the future for these mothers and save money at the same time.
We have the breakup of the American family. Half of all the marriages ending in divorce. We have a million runaway teenagers each year. We have a drug epidemic, a crime epidemic, and now an AIDS epidemic.
We need to focus, first of all, on education. It is the key to our future.
This election's very simple. How do we make your family better off in the 1990s?
Even though the presidential candidates are beginning to make statements about family issues, it's the challenge of the American Family Tour to turn public statements into public actions in all the areas of family issues: pay equity, parental leave, family health, the homeless, and of course, child care.
We don't want to give grades to the candidates. Some are doing a better job than others, but we haven't seen anybody talk about the family issues as a whole and put them in their main stump speech, front and center, high priority.
If Representative Pat Schroeder had become a presidential candidate, as she considered doing, family issues would have been her top priority. So she's using her leftover campaign funds to finance the Great American Family Tour, which held its first public symposium in Portsmouth, New Hampshire.
Representative Pat Schroeder.
On the tour, which plans similar symposiums in most of the political primary states, are noted Harvard pediatrician Dr. Barry Brazelton, creator and executive producer of Family Ties, Gary David Goldberg, and Dr. Diana Meehan, director of the Institute for the Study of Women and Men at USC.
One of the reasons I think this tour is so exciting is we have two very prominent men standing up there talking about it. Now, Diana Meehan and I stand up and talk about it too, but they're not too surprised about that. But to see a very established, distinguished pediatrician.
As a pediatrician, I'm just as concerned about the adults in the family as I am about the children. To me, parents are at stake as much as children today.
And a very, very wealthy, prominent, successful TV producer making it okay to talk about babies.
I think one of the things I can do on this tour is talk about child care as an employer.
This is not a women's issue. This is a man's issue. This is a family issue. This is an issue for everybody. This isn't something that you can just brush off onto, onto the, quote, women's page.
Dr. Brazelton says that they're wimps for not addressing it. They're afraid of looking like wimps, but in fact they're being wimpy by not addressing it because it is a vital issue. And it's also incredibly cost efficient to deal with families with young children instead of dealing with delinquency and drug addiction and all the problems that come from the breakups of families.
Diana, for you, what would be the ultimate achievement of this tour?
I would like to see us as a country give attention to some life issues instead of just missiles and aid to military dictatorships.
We're not in the family tour saying, yes, this is something that government needs to do solely. I think there's room for the federal government, there's room for the state government, there's room for local governments, and there's a very big space, I think, for private industry, a space that I'm proud to say Paramount has filled.
It was Gary Goldberg's forceful negotiation for daycare at Paramount Studios, where he produces Family Ties, that led to the creation of this first on-site child care center in the entertainment industry.
What else should be our priority, except getting this kind of energy and positive energy into our work life?
The purpose of the Great American Family Tour is to empower parents as a voting bloc by focusing them, and therefore the candidates, on all areas of family policy.
If we don't focus it and make it a high priority, what will happen is everyone will say, well, that's a lovely list of family issues. Why don't you pick one of the ones I just listed? Why don't you pick one, preferably something that doesn't cost too much, and we'll try and get that through, and then all your families will be happy. No, I mean, we can't do that. In the tour, we are saying that the health care crisis in America is as serious as the housing crisis, is as serious as the educational crisis, is as serious as the lack of quality daycare slots, is as serious as not being able to have a baby and keep working, is as serious as the discrimination in the tax code. I mean, we're not going to pick among those. Those are all very critical issues.
This is not a tour in support of a candidate. It's a tour in support of an issue looking for a candidate, I guess, but that's what it is. It is not a Republican domain or a Democratic domain. It really belongs to everybody.
Well, the tour heads next for the southern primary states. And in future segments here on Today, I'll be profiling families whose current situations are personal testimony to the needs in the area of family policy.
Can I assume the tour will be continuing until the money runs out?
I suppose so. Right now, there are plans for the next three primary states.
Okay. Thanks, Pat. We're going to come back in just a moment. Some final thoughts for a Wednesday morning right after these messages.
Your first blind date in 30 years, and you've got dirty dentures.
I just soaked them.
Well, soaking's not enough. Brushing with denture gel cleans dentures almost twice as clean.
Hope she uses denture gel.
Brush with Minty Denture Gel.
Anne Robbins is about to get a visit from an old friend. Pain. With age, her minor arthritis has made even simple moves painful ones. That's why her next move is to Metaprin. Metaprin has the same medicine as Motrin, and nothing's proven faster for relief of minor arthritis pain or any kind of pain. It's also gentler to your stomach than aspirin. Metaprin works fast when you haven't got time for the pain. Have you seen this man on TV? His name is Ernest Wolliger. His company makes Stearns and Foster mattresses. Any second now, he's going to wake up and tell us that his mattresses are firm and comfortable and give you a great night's sleep. Or maybe he thinks we get the picture.
This is amazing. I could eat this Yoplait 150 for any number of reasons. It only has 150 calories, it has no fat, and it tastes better to me than those fat yogurts. But that's not it. I eat it because I want to get in tune with my body. I want to create a balance between good taste and good for you. And I'm going to get into this French leotard.
If you love fruit on the bottom yogurt, but not all the calories, try Yoplait 150.
These are teeny weeny calories.
Tired of finding the powder you use to clean your dishes on your dishes? Get Liquid Palmolive Automatic. It pours easily and rinses so clean, you'll want to throw a party. Break away from powders with Palmolive Automatic in new lemon, too.
It's been a pretty good Wednesday, I think. Tomorrow morning, as we back it up and try for Thursday, we're going to look ahead to the Iowa primary. Peggy, Iowa caucuses, the Gebharts will be here, Peggy Lee, Carlos Santana. We hope you'll be here. Enjoy your day.